This is the aerial view of nursery bones, which are used to grow the fry and fingerlings of fishes. This is a collection actually in which different fish species are reared.